side kick turned into a back kick, sending all energy to a kind of push kick by rolling the hip over, with instant recoil and flexion at the same time. If you want power, you need to understand the physics of flexion. By dropping the upper torso downward, you allow your hips to rotate like a corkscrew motion upon your target. Very effective.